Sao Paulo, London, Rome, Toronto. Renowned cities that all share the same buried secret.
Beneath these cities lie hundreds of rivers. Rivers that once ran freely across the earth, now broken, forgotten. And like our lost rivers, we have lost the fundamental value of water that only our indigenous communities still recognize.
We in Toronto have seen the effects of this firsthand. Rapid urbanization, water privatization, and environmental racism. And what's happening in our city is happening in yours.
Now these issues are complex. That's why we chose to play. I'm Rhea.
And I'm Ryan.
And to play is our pilot. An environmental justice game about Toronto on the brink of a water crisis, immersing players to help them understand and shape their world.
Games are proven to have an 88% success rate for achieving learning objectives. But the current market lacks social games that balance strong gameplay while staying rooted in real social issues. So for the past year, our team has been developing with a unique collaborative process. One that translates socio-environmental research into immersive media.
We are harnessing the power of video games as a platform for advocacy, and we're not doing it alone. What started as a drop has rippled into a collective of changemakers, knowledge keepers, scholars, and community organizations that believe in the message of our game. Since Red Bull, we've gained opportunities to bring to play to the forefront of classrooms and interactive museums.
Toronto is just the first step. We plan to continue gamifying the issues of other cities as a social game studio, able to expand our outreach across nations.
So, are you ready to play?